So today we are in Grizzly. This is our third FTX. This morning we did an area recon mission. We took contact while that other team was actually doing the recon, the R&F teams. It wasn't a failed mission because we still got intel that there was enemy and small arms.
On this road, because we think that
what went well was the planning phase. It was a clear, concise, hard, but when they got on the objective, they realized that the terrain was kind of messy, so they had to adjust to that, which compromises the mission. For my platoon, I think we worked really well together over the last couple of weeks. We've actually built a family, which makes it great when it comes to executing our missions.
I think that's probably one of the most important things, to get to know your peers, because you need to build a trusting relationship so you guys can build that confidence in each other and learn to follow them when you're in leadership. And you're really with each other 24/7 for 35 days. So I think it's really important to build that relationship in order to be successful in future missions.